Lady, what are you doing?
I'm marinating my pig feet for tomorrow.
You marinating?
Yeah. My daughter's birthday tomorrow, and I want to surprise her. And they told me that I can let my meat marinate overnight. I got pig feet, so...
Well, mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise. You ain't never heard of mayonnaise?
No, I ain't never heard of that. With mayonnaise?
This, you mayonnaise, baby, it's the best time to get that crab cane, the right cane. And yeah, I'm cooking collard greens, candy yam, and these pig feet, and cornbread. You need to come on over.
I don't think I'm coming.
But they say you ain't got no teeth, baby. It'd be good on your gun, because my favorite mayonnaise is where it's going to be soft. You baby to put it apart.
I think about it.
It's the mayonnaise. You let it sit overnight, and you put that mayonnaise on it, and baby, when you get up in the morning and you hit the bone, it'd be so tender and it'd be ready to go. I mean, it'll fall off the bone. See, you got to put that mayonnaise in it. I got the craft light cane. So yeah. That's what I Googled it and told me I can marinate it, so I got marinades on. I made sure that I can marinate the pig feet, because I didn't know, I hadn't really heard nobody marinate and pig feet, but I Googled it and said I can marinate it, so I went and got that craft can, you know, the light can.
My first time hearing of that.
Yeah, you can marinate your pig feet. See all that marinades on it? And it's going to be good. That's what you do. You marinate your meat. You ain't never hear nobody marinate their meat and let it marinate overnight, then they... Get the cooker and fall off the bones?
Not with mayonnaise.
Yeah, baby, what you think mayonnaise is? It's mayonnaise. Mayonnaise, duh. I mean, who taught you how to cook? Somebody had to teach you. You don't know all them teeth. But baby, come on over tomorrow and I'm going to have all this soap for you and I'm going to put it on. You know, you want to keep me coming while I cook, you can. I'm going to surprise my baby. It's a birthday tomorrow.
I'll think about it.
Okay, just come on through, and I'm going to put a little bit of this marinade on. I'm going to talk to you later. I'm going to go finish marinating my meat now.
All right.
You know, put a little marinade on it. Mm-hmm.